Hey guys, it's Kiki here. Welcome back to my channel. So these are the nails that I'm going to be showing you how to do today. It's either a really fun everyday nude or for a special event if you want these for your wedding or something with a hint of sparkle. So I was actually inspired to do these off of the way my nails were before. This is the longest they have ever been. So first I am going to start by filing this down. So I'm just taking a rough nail file and getting off that top layer. That way it's easier for the acetone to penetrate and remove the nail polish. So that's what they look like all filed down. And then I am taking these foil pieces with a little cotton pad on it. These are by OPI and some pure acetone. And I'm just putting them on the cotton pad and then I'm wrapping my fingers up in them. So I just make sure that the cotton pad has direct contact onto my nail and then I wrap it around. And I let these soak for probably about 20-30 minutes. And then I just check them to make sure that the nail polish is coming off. So I'll take a little scraper and try to get as much off as I can. And if enough doesn't come off, then I file it down as I'm doing here and put them back in and let them soak longer to allow all of the nail polish to come off without too much force. So here are my nails after they're all done. This is the longest my natural nails have ever been, but they were starting to get in the way of typing and a pain in the butt, so I am cutting them down. I started with nail scissors first and tried to cut them down, and it was bending the nail too much, so then I switched to regular clippers. And then once I've cut them down, I take a nail file and shape them how I want them, which is typically a rounded square for me. And starting on the nail polish, I'm taking this Bond-Aid by OPI, and this will just help the nail polish really adhere to the nail bed so that I don't get any lifting on the corners. And then taking the base gel, first I'm just applying a really thin coat of this all over my nail, and that will help protect my nail from any discoloration from the colored polish and really help adhere to that Bond-Aid. I'm using today for the base is the Essie gel in Riviera Chic. This is a really pretty light nude. It's pretty neutral, it's not too sandy or pinky, and it's perfect for wedding day or just an everyday neutral. So I love this color and use it a lot. Even if you don't want to add the sparkle, it looks really nice on its own. So I did one thin coat and then put it under the UV lamp, and then here I'm painting my second coat. So the key I have found is painting really thin layers, and at first it'll look streaky, but then as you build up, it looks so much better. So I painted three layers of the color, and then now I am painting a top coat on all of my nails. So even the ones that are gonna have the sparkles and everything, they get a top coat as well. So first I'm gonna do the top coat, and then they go in under the UV light. All right. On to the fun stuff. So now I'm doing the sparkles on the accent nails that I want to do. So first I'm going in with this CND additive, and this is a green gold sparkle. And this is going to be a more finely milled sparkle, so it'll come out as a little bit more of a chrome with some fine sparkles. So I'm just using an eye makeup brush, the ones that just come with some of the makeup sets that you get, and I am just dipping it into the sparkles and then rubbing it all over my nail, and that gives it that kind of chrome shiny effect. So I'm doing that on my ring finger and my thumb. And then next I'm going in with this Aurora Fairy Dust from Daily Charm, and as you can see with this, it's much chunkier glitter, and this actually has kind of a red reflection to it. With this one, I am applying it with a makeup brush, and I'm just patting it on there so that all of the sparkles stay chunky. And there is the final product. So I'm finishing off just the ones that I added sparkle to with a top coat, and then I am all done. So I wipe it with an alcohol pad. You can see this is the final result. I love the sparkle and the pop of shimmer amongst the nudes. So this is perfect for weddings, everyday look, whatever you want, live your extra sparkly life. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.